Fly me to the moon. Let me play among the stars.
Hi there, my name's Paul, and welcome to my vlog. I'm in a bit of traffic. I'm an actor, and I'm in this here, right next door. And we've just come to Wales from London, and from Wales we're going to Birmingham, Manchester, Lancaster, Exeter, Tunbridge Wells, all around the country. And so I thought to myself, if I can do that in a wheelchair with one leg, I can do my bucket list holiday and travel from Southampton to New York and across America. But how am I going to do that? Because it is quite an epic journey, I'm sure you'll agree. So let's meet the young lady who's going to make it all possible for me, Linda from Shoot for the Moon Travels.
Everybody, hi Paul.
Hiya, love. So, Linda, what have you been doing for me to make my bucket list possible?
All I've been doing really is the boring stuff. Filling out all the forms, doing all the research to find out about how much your wheelchair battery has to weigh and how wide it's got to be, and making sure you've got all the accessible rooms and accessible bathrooms all the way through your trip. So you get to do all the fun stuff and look forward to your trip and plan your holiday, and I do all the boring stuff for you.
Lovely. Including me drinks package.
Including your drinks package.
So, apart from lifting up my tape measure to measure my wheelchair and stuff like that, I haven't had to lift a finger, which is great. So, Linda, what about my itinerary? What am I going to be getting up to? What have we got booked in? What am I going to do?
Oh, well, it's going to be a bit of a long speech, this one. You're going to be getting on the beautiful Cunard ship, the Queen Mary 2, in Southampton, and you'll be doing your transatlantic cruise over to New York for a week with all the food and drink and everything on the ship included for you. When you get off the ship, you'll be going to a hotel in Times Square in New York with fully wheelchair accessible room and bathroom. Then you're going to catch an Amtrak train up to Toronto, spend a few nights in Toronto to visit your relatives up there and visit Niagara Falls with the beautiful excursion, including the boat ride right to the bottom of the falls so you can get nice and wet with all the spray from Niagara. Then you'll be hopping back on an Amtrak train. You've got a private sleeper room with your own private toilet on there as well. Your wheelchair stays in the room with you, so you've got it whenever you need it. And you'll be going to Chicago for two nights. Then from Chicago out to San Francisco, a few nights in San Francisco, go over to Alcatraz Island before you get back on the Amtrak again to go back to New York for your final night in New York. And then you'll be flying home with British Airways, with, again, full wheelchair access all booked for you, taking your scooter up to the plane.
Whew, sounds tiring, doesn't it? And the and the flight home, I ain't with the you know, council house people. I've got somewhere private to go on that too. She's really done an amazing job, I'm sure you'll agree. So next time we hear from Linda, I'm going to be bumping into her in Chicago, and so we'll say hello to her there. In the meantime, I'm going to finish this play off, and we'll see you soon. Say goodbye, Linda.
See what spring is like on a Jupiter and Mars. In other words, hold.